Like I said, I don't know who W2S or W Waka Flocka Flocka. I don't know who he is. Ah! And he got a Versace robe on, which is very disrespectful, saying, I don't know how that's disrespectful, but it's disrespectful. If you don't know his fate, I don't even know if I can support you no more. You know what I'm saying? I'm rooting for you in this situation, but if you don't run his fate next time you see him, we gonna have a problem. No more games! In the arms of the gang, 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 gang. Yeah! What's up, it's League, and I'm back with another video, man. Look, a diss track, man. Y'all know I'm on all the diss tracks when it comes to this reaction game. Basically, I don't even know who W2S is. Let me just keep it 100 for you. I don't know who dude is. I just see KSI sucks, man. I know who KSI is. He's like one of the biggest YouTubers on this platform, you know what I'm saying? He's like up there with like Rice Gum, you know, Casey Nice, that, well, he's not like in that group of Casey Nice, but like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he's big. He's a big YouTuber, you know what I'm saying? And I just see KSI suck, Rice Gum, and KSI diss track, so... we on that, bro. And I'm guessing, I've heard from plenty of sources, because I don't like really follow KSI. I don't even know what the Sidemen thing is, man. Like I said, I don't know who W2S or W Waka Flocka Flocka. I don't know who he is. Some of y'all helped me out on Twitter on like the whole story behind what the Sidemen thing is. You know, apparently KSI left the house and they got pissed because, you know, he over there with Rice Gum making this money. You know what I'm saying? They just mad because Rice is one of the biggest YouTubers out here. And Rice is with like FaZe and all them. You know what I'm saying? And FaZe is like one of the biggest YouTube groups. You feel me? So I'm guessing before even watching the diss track, dog, that they just pissed because my man's KSI making money now. You know what I'm saying? Who texting me? It's my mama. Love you, mama. Don't text me while I'm making videos. I'm kidding. Don't. She'll kick me out this house. Yeah, man, I'm just mad because, you know, my man's probably making money out here, living his life, doing his thing. So, yeah, we about to see what it is, man. Subscribe to my channel!
Obviously, this is,
A man stressing.
This is not an easy video to make. I'm no longer with Sidemen.
I don't even know what Sidemen is.
I will be going solo, I guess.
Yeah. Fuck the Sidemen.
Oh, hold up. See, look, that before we even get you, that was just damn unnecessary. My man's brought a monitor for the video, and then alright. That's what we do now? That's what we do. My man snapped on the monitor in front of... What the monitor did to you, dog? What did the monitor do to you that you had to snap on like that, bro? Damn.
Oh. You said you were evolving, but you didn't do bits. You just evolved into the first male with tits.
Hold up. So, you know what I'm saying? In the male community, this is for all my females out there. In the male community, it's a lot of fighting words. You know what I'm saying? There's a lot of words that would get your fade ran. You know, that being said, calling you a female. If somebody calls you a female, you got every right to smack a nigga. And with that being called a female, if somebody says you got tits, you got every right to smack that nigga. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's kind of crossing the line, but he ain't really crossed it yet. You know what I'm saying? Like, like, this is the line, bro. This is the line, and he, like, on it. He on it, but he ain't, like, you know what I'm saying? He can still get his fate ran, but, I don't know.
So tell me, why the fuck do you still have breasts? Yeah, damn. You're leaving the Sidemen, but thankfully you made the other guys. But you didn't make me, so I can stand here on my own.
Hold up, my bad, bro. I'm sorry if I'm pausing too much. If you want to watch, blah, 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 I can't talk. If you want to watch the full video, the link is in the description. If you don't want to watch it with no interruptions, like I talk too much. Didn't he just diss the whole, like, all right? So if he's a part of Sidemen, like, hear me out. And he just said, you might have made all the other guys, but you didn't make me. Didn't you just diss all your homies, or am I tripping? Like, am I tripping at the fact that he, like, kind of, like, low-key dissed the homies and said, like, look, KSI might have made y'all, but he damn sure didn't. Like, that's kind of disrespectful. Like, that's kind of crossing. Like, you just told on yourself. You know what I'm saying? Like, that just showed, he just showed his true color, and he got a Versace robe on, which is very disrespectful, saying, I don't know how that's disrespectful, but it's disrespectful. He flexing. If you flexing in the diss track, you're, all right, I'm gonna shut up.
Chat shit about you on this old school beat. So let's get started on why your life's peak. Tommy Gunn got 2 million views in 3 weeks, which means 14 million people didn't click it. Cause they already knew that it was gonna be shit.
Now he coming for your views.
You made stacks, but the fact is you killed more babies than trash. And your EP flopped, you need to be stopped. Cause none of your new singles are getting caught. The whole KSI will never be topped. And when you fight Joe Weller, you're gonna get dropped.
Now chill. Actually, though, like, Joe Willard kind of short, though. So, unless he got hands, I don't think KSI, like, really built for that. I mean, I don't think Joe Willard really built for that. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't know how KSI, like, move with the hands. You know what I'm saying? Like, can he, like, really duck and weave? You feel me? Like, can he really slap box? But Joe Willard gonna get that work if... I wouldn't be putting people in situations, W2S. Oh, don't do it. Don't do it. That's all I'm saying.
You and your brother. She gave
the hold up.
Then chose to have another. You and your brother. Top you to when you fight Joe Weller, you're gonna get dropped. Now let's take a minute to talk about your mother. How the fuck did she make you and your brother? She gave birth to you.
Hold up.
Chose to have another. Each brother's more retarded than the other. You're both so stupid. It's
hold up, 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 hold up. Whoa. See, like, remember that earlier when I told y'all he was at the line of, you know, like, he ain't really crossed yet, but he was on it. Yeah, my man just went, like, 50 yards above the line. Let me tell you why, though. You know what I'm saying? At this point, it's not about YouTube no more. My man just brought your mama into it. Like, you know, just jokes is jokes. Road sessions is road sessions. Diss tracks is diss track. It's all funny games. It's, you know, it's YouTube. Everybody does diss tracks for exposure to get views. My man got... Let me see how many views you got on this. My man's uploaded August 8th. What's today? August 8th. It's been up for 2 days. He got 8 million views. He got 10 million subscribers. So, a good, like, 80%, you know, of his viewers have watched this video. You know what I'm saying? But when you bring somebody mama into it, it's kind of like, really, dude? You know what I'm saying? Like, and she really have to do that? You know? Yeah, like, if somebody talk about my mama in a diss track at Playlist, VidCon, YouTube red events, like, you, I don't care if it's red, a black tie suit and tie event, you're obligated at this point to get your fade ran. You know what I'm saying? My brother got tough skin. I don't know about his brother. My brother got tough skin. You know what I'm saying? We can take these jabs. When you talk about my mom, it's like, it's not about, like, bro, KSI, you have to run his fade And bro, like, in the worst way, in the most disrespectful way, you gotta run his fade in the most public eye way. You know what I'm saying? You gotta forget about your public image. Listen to me, dog. You gotta forget about your public image, because you have to run. If you don't run his fade, I don't even know if I can support you no more. You know what I'm saying? I'm rooting for you in this situation, but if you don't run his fade next time you see him, we gonna have a problem. And I don't even know. You probably will never know me. You might. I ain't gonna say you probably won't never know. You probably will know me. But look, if you don't run his fade, the respect for you is gone. Is out the window, bro.
Your family must have some retarded genes. You've got a girlfriend now, to be fair to you. So tell me, did you sexually harass her too? Did you seduce her? With your rape face downgraded from Shauna, what a fool from grace. And he's trying to hide her from the internet. Why? Because she's a wild run-out sketch. You could smell her going.
Alright, look, see, that's another thing. You know what I'm saying? My man just went up, like, another 100 yards. Down the line, you know, the line that he crossed. Because my mom is one thing. My brother, like, you know what I'm saying? Unless my brother has soft skin. Alright, yeah. But my brother got tough skin. But it's my mama and my girl. You hit them two people. I got no choice but to run your fade at VidCon. Not in the hotel room, not in the bathroom. I ain't gonna catch you in the bathroom. I'm gonna catch you in the public eye, and I'm gonna make you look stupid. KSI, if you don't beat, like, bro, if you don't run his fade, you doing life wrong, dog. Like, you gonna regret that for the next time you see him, and if you don't run his fade, you gonna regret that for the rest of your life, dog. Cause you gotta run it. You gotta, like, yo, what's up? What's up, Mike? Oh, that's like Australian. Damn. What's up, bro? What's up, bro? You know, for all my UK people, what's up, bro? Yeah. You gotta be like that, you feel me? So, look, no more games! Damn!
Damn. There dying and collecting dust, a bit like your channel when you left it for months. You went to LA and it's clear to see why. All you need to do is look at Spotify. Rice Gum got more streams on one of his songs than your whole EP. JJ, what went wrong?
Ah, he kind of brought numbers out. Hold up. With the mink on? Disrespectful. My man got the mink on with pajamas. I don't even think that's supposed to go together for real, but... Alright, man, let me look. Oh, let me see what people are saying. Before I really give y'all what I got to say, you know what I'm saying? Somebody said, I'm a KSI fan, but he got butt-fucked. I don't really think so, you know what I'm saying? With all the views, he can go buy a new monitor. Obviously, my man got 8 million, you know what I'm saying? If I'm judging right, that's like 10 bands. You know what I'm saying? It's like 10 bands off one video, so he can buy a lot of monitors. Actually, no, it's like a 3-minute video, so it might be like 8, 9 bands, but you know, I'm just running up to 10 bands, you know what I'm saying? Creature was lit, we just had a Monsters, or whatever. Who else is waiting for blah, 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 blah. All right. You know what I'm saying? A lot of people saying KSI caught the L, you know, and I don't know. You know what I'm saying? I wouldn't say all that because my man's kind of went below the belt in this whole shit. He talked about your mama. You know, you was mad at him for YouTube videos and he leaving your crew. He wasn't mad at your mama. Like, he didn't bring his mama or your mama into it. So it's like, it's kind of like, I don't know, man. Like, I don't really know what to compare it to, but it's like, You should have let that alone now, because you know what I'm saying? Me personally, that's like, you'll get fired on, for real. You talk about my mama, but I'm different, man. If you enjoyed this video, I've been talking way too much. If you enjoyed this video, give it a huge thumbs up, man. Subscribe to my channel for more videos. I do reactions. I do cooking videos. I do all types of stuff, man, vlogs. So subscribe to my channel if you are new, man. I'd love to have you a part of the Elite Gang, man. Go follow me on Instagram and stay updated with the post. And I'm see y'all tomorrow with a whole new video. Till next time, deuces. Moving in bricks, had a bound like ooh. Moving in bricks, had a bound like ooh. Diamond on my wrist ain't look like glue. Diamond on my wrist ain't look like glue. Walk in the club and I flex like ooh. Walk in the club and I flex like ooh. Missing my jello, I love my shoe. Missing my jello, I love my shoe.